This is the wood I selected for my rocker. We need to split this in half, make two pieces for an accent piece. It's going to be walnut with one accent piece. I have to make several pieces, cut several. Before I start, I have to true up my wood. I'll set up my joiner. Get ready to true it up. My wood, my rockers to be an inch and a half wide, so I set my blade an inch and a half from the fence. I will now cut it. Several pieces like that. I have to reset the blade, drop it down to go over an inch and a half. I have to set my fence an eighth inch cut. I'll run them to the belt sander afterwards. So they will be the same thickness. They will be at the This is a you have to be a little careful with this when you're cutting these, because you can get kickback. You want to make sure you push it right up against the head here. You cut a slot through there. As long as you keep it right up against the head, you can keep using this, and that'll hold the piece from shooting back. I'll mark these. The line, so I mark with two lines. So I'll mark with three lines.